getting it done. This cow Jenny knows what he's doing.
Hey.
That front one's a splocker.
Yeah.
I think they're all spikers. There's two spikers.
Yeah.
So the ones at the back, there's a spiker. They're probably about 12 or 15.
Yeah, that back one I can see there's a spiker.
Oh, they're sparring.
Are they blue?
I think so. Yeah, they are. Fucking mad. He's probably 12 or 15. Yeah. Oh, there's the other one. Okay. I reckon he's bigger, maybe. He's bobbing and weaving. We had a 15 as well. One at the front. Still good watching. Shit. I've split off. I'm gonna walk around the bottom of this hill. I'm gonna head up and walk around the top. See if I can push anything down to him and see if he can push anything up to me. Bit of a basin to look back down into when I get up the top here too, so see what happens.
That's where we park, see the car? What's that down there? Little stag. We walked across there. Pisser. That's unreal.
Of course. As I pulled the camera out, started taking off. Standing there the whole time. There it goes. Nice young stag. Yeah.
We walk down there, and they're standing right there. There's a few others, and one's just across the other side. He'll pop out down the bottom here for sure. Cool. In the high country, don't see a deer, 20 minutes from home, get to see all that. Shit, right. Just heard a honk down in the bottom gully, and the ferret just got honked out, good chance. That's going to be a wrap, I think. On my way back to the car now. Saw five young stags. They're all under 20. Weren't here to shoot anything little. It's going to be 25 and over we're going to take. Then on my way back to the car, if there's a meat animal, take the meat animal. So yeah, see if I see anything on the way back. It's 8 o'clock now. Everything seems to be scarce, but who knows. Ripper day for it though, absolute cracker. Yep, better than sitting on the couch, that's for sure. You had a drink, hey? A drink?